All right, now this one I wrote with my friend Scott Miller also.
Yep.
I almost didn't hear the quiet knocking at my door. Thin man with weathered hands and this wallet must be yours. His name was Ron, beard was long, jeans were torn. Take my money, do what no reward. He did, I only did what I should. I believe in starting something good. I want to be that hand up when someone's down. Do as much as I can, spread a little kindness all around. If I could change the world from right where I stood, I could end up starting something good. To the mall that night, right by a pile of snow. A woman held a tin cup down, face red from wine and cold. I brought her shoe, I just knew it had been a while. She whispered, "Bless you, miss," and took it with a smile. I said, "I only did what I should. I believe in starting something good. I want to be that hand up when someone's down. As much as I can, spread a little kindness all around. If I could change the world from right where I stood, I could end up starting something good." As I was leaving, I heard her say, "Ron, this should be enough." Then saw her pour some stew into his cup. And she said, "I want to be that hand up when someone's down. Do as much as I can to spread a little kindness all around. If I could change the world from right where I stood, I could end up starting something. I could end up starting something. I could end up starting. I could end up starting something good.
There you go.
Thank you.
That's one of my favorites, I'll tell you.